Why not? It's okay. Testing. All right, chat. Welcome back to another night of the fresh start with our five fresh heroes. Before we start doing Act 3, I'm going to farm Throne Room to get everybody a bracer. Well, that's weird. Last night we did all three of those maps. Why do we not have check marks? I did them all on medium? Oops. Oh well. I kind of feel like going fast after watching Cytostar. Star. Apologies. Yeah, I gotta do something about those flyers. Speaking of flyers, see if we can do it without traps tonight. Just all EV. What else do I want? Oh, the protons worked. What's attacking the core? How? Archer shooting under the reflex? Oh. One archer, what is it doing? Okay. I already knew that was a mistake, but it was making me pay for it. So, more boss damage. I was a little closer than I wanted. Maybe I should upgrade things. What's up, Limes? I am getting all my people a bracer. Not doing so good at this whole upgrading thing, so I don't take damage because the stuff died because I got the upgrades done. I took splash damage even though I was on the other side of the reflect. I don't even know what hit me just then. I did not get on my monk. This might not end well. I like the 1,000 plus health I have on my monk. Where's the Dark Elves? There they are, with the missiles. That wasn't too bad. Yeah, I'll get the monk weapon. Got the monk weapon so slow. No more fusion gear. Oh well. With the throne room and shambles. Let's see, people got stat points. Almost 100 range. As a bit of irony, my wife's account now has the goblin mask. I do not on my normal account. Alright. Let's go ahead and do this because it was annoying to do it mid-phase. She might trade it to me. If I'm a good boy. I mean, I don't know how much, like, they're gonna allow, say, her to trade it to me and me to trade it right back. Or if things are gonna be one-time trades. This is just for the boss. May have everything completely backwards for this run. But oh well. I don't think flyers till wave two anyway. Apologies again. Hardly not a whole cough this whole time. I go to stream, I start coughing. Let's see, 3,000 DPS. Alright, they're all good. Alright. So I can put down 4 of these. Boss seems to go all the way towards the middle on me. No, That looks kind of nice and neat. Almost like it's stitched together. My sinus drain all the time, so the worst of it may be over. I don't know. Usually if I'm have a mint or a cough drop, I'm okay. No, everything's built. I can now get on my monk with a lot more health. I'm supposed to stand on core so the wyverns fly through my trap. Oh yeah, dark elves. That is so close. Really too close for comfort. I like it when they fly through my little clothesline there. Guess that's all the upgrades I'm gonna get. Looks like everybody leveled. The Dark Elves. Why are they so hard to hit when they're right under you? I got him to the line of sight spot. More few stuff. I got 2 levels off that. Boss maps are doing pretty good. See how much it would cost to upgrade this one projectile. $18,000. That would be over a quarter of my money to get 5 projectiles on that. Be a lot of DPS, and that's what I need to do the hard version of this. I gotta be able to kill the Dark Elves. Let's see here. Does she have stats? She does have stats. We'll give him a little bit more health, a little bit more. Whole lot of fortify. We will try to stay on the Eevee this time. That's actually Kit Kat. Y'all don't actually ever really hear him. I didn't think you would have heard him then. He purrs pretty loud. I have my second computer very low so you don't have an echo, so I couldn't hear him purring. Alright, now that I've built way too many reflect beams for wave one. I just didn't know he managed to surpass the noise suppression limes. Let's see here. Oh yeah, 5 projectiles on a rifted weapon. It should be nice for these dark elves. But to give you a frame of reference, Limes, that's how close the cat was standing to the microphone. He was all over my little coffee table setup. I wonder if this will work for the flyers too. Now I like how this one intersects the archers right here. Speaking of archers, maybe he should stop shooting himself. Should have known that was coming. What do I want to do with the last 70U? A little concerned I haven't gotten any Dark Elf Warriors yet. Oh yeah, I can upgrade the buff beam. Oh, those are just little tidbits of mana. They might be scared of my new weapon. I was doing like 26, now I'm doing 139? 127 per bullet? Need something to give me good numbers here. Yeah, I was 127 per bullet, I think. Shoot the ogre and find out. Oh, 278 on Rifted from the looks of it. I actually have a decent enough weapon to contribute now. Remember killing anything over there. The wyvern dived to its death. I never used up that last 70U, did I? Oh, for shame, for shame. That's the builder bonus I'm missing out on. Or the full build bonus. That almost killed me. I really don't like those phantom hits. I'm pretty sure that was a snot ball since I was slowed. But I didn't see nothing hit me in the back of the head. This one should be a little over 6 hours. That's what I started at for the night. I have way too many hours on the other account. They all just bunched up. I don't have any gas traps or nothing. One more archer killing itself. I didn't even check on those. Oh, they'll make it to the wave. I'm actually chunking them down with this new weapon. Oh, Dark Elf Warrior. Those are things. Killed one. Oh, that Cobalt drew the boss out. Gotta turn him around. Or I'm gonna die. I did not build that planning to die. But here we are. Let's see. Is that a face melter? That is a face melter. With jumbled up stats. If I remember right, that laser cannon's the actual boss weapon that doesn't drop fused. Let's see how much better that is than the minigun. It fires a lot faster. Can you get more than one projectile? No. 2 second reload speed? Whew. Well, that one can get really fast. No multiple jet projectiles though. Not really caring. Was that all five, or did I take the squire out? Oops. Just not to gear him. Nope, he still needs one. Let's see. Actually getting some good amount of rate going on. With the throne oh, shambles, the four I made it past 35. That means I can do the next upgrade. Mechanical contraption. A loud humming is heard. Now I agree. Face melters would be fun. I don't actually hit line of sight with this thing? Nice. I like this building technique. It's guaranteed to hit something. I was hoping they'd give us, you know, a good slow weapon for this act. So you could beam. Right now, all the weapons don't have enough damage on them to even think about beaming. Not that I have a genie or anything to do that with. Okay. I guess I need some more reflect beams. Not too worried about the back. I don't think the archers are going to make it. I don't like how my damage just seems to vary. Guess my huntress just leveled. You know, I completely forgot about the flyers. Homing arrows. Oh, they really home pretty good. Yep, messed that one up. Oh, well, it's just for the boss anyway. What do I want to do with the final 10 DU? I could do a bunch more protons. That was a cobalt. That's all the mana. See if I can get this upgraded before the Dark Elves come. That means I'm roughly doing almost 1,000 damage per shot with 5 bullets. What? He threw that over the reflect. No, it's not the first time they've done that. Ogres are throwing high these days, Limes. It's like they're trying to mortar us or grenade us or something now. It's been really weird last couple days, or well, since this fresh start, I've noticed it more. Especially in lava mines. Just the way the choke point comes in from the north on a slight roll, or, you know, slight uphill. If you stand on the core and you reflect the wall, they'll throw it right over that reflect. I actually have the wrong weapon equipped. The J-bug affects even early levels. I need to put a bow on that other slot so if I see ammo, I know I'm on the wrong weapon. That's why it took so long to kill those Dark Elves. Well, missiles got me. Straight up. Fortunately, the bosses don't have a lot of health early game. I finally found a better build, and I don't have to build this anymore. Well, until hard, which will come up in a second. I'm kind of hoping the next update helps with the current bugs too. See, I got 50 range. I might as well go for 100 like I did with my apprentice. They were starting to get a little low on health, so we'll give them 10 more. Fortify. So. Move it back up to hard. With their journey to the tornado. Not a lot of people do anymore. So, if you do Rifted without Fusion Towers, this is your friend. Yeah, getting Rifted DST or Fused DSTs is a huge milestone right now. I spent too much mana. I'm gonna have to shoot the wyverns myself. If I gotta kill them myself, I may as well build out these beams. Wyvern usually comes from the northwest, and it looks like the goblins are walking right in between my beams down here. And I'm on the wrong weapon again, imagine that. Let those goblins distract me from everything else. Good thing there's no ogre first wave. Did I see mana up on that roof? Nope. unfortunately, other than glitter, all the DST maps you can do with normal DSTs. Mage's Quarters is pretty easy with normal DSTs. You just have to have the group aware you got to kill the Dark Elves yourself. And shooting the wrong weapon again. It's going to happen all map. And there's some maps that are really easy with normal DSTs. What? Ah, crap. I wasn't standing where he could see me. He went for the towers instead of me. He killed two DSTs. Couldn't even show off how good the bouncers are if I'd do that. As a side note, I get to rearrange the DSTs better. Since I don't have a whole lot of range yet. Oh, out of mana. Yep, and as I predicted, it's for the whole map. It just swaps your default weapon every time you load into a map. So every other map, you're on the wrong weapon. So this time, I'm going to stand right here and show you what a bouncer can do. What? He completely ignored me and just went for the DSTs. What kind of horse manure is this? Did the other one jump in the hole? No, he's just jumping backwards. I like it when they jump in the hole. I could put another proton somewhere. Or I could just build more DSTs. Maybe if I put this one in the way, they'll act right. Let's see how he acts this time. He acts all confused and swings at my DSTs. And once again, I'm on the wrong weapon. That gets old really fast. Alright, since I did not swap characters to build this time, I'm on the right weapon. I cut that DST down to half. I had so many happy accidents yesterday. It was nice. I kept on building things and the Dark Elves were jumping in the holes. Just like that. There's no rifted defense like jumping in a hole. I barely had enough DPS to kill that ogre without pointing everything in the back. I guess three beams was a good choice down there. You know, I just got this good weapon for the Eevee, but I think I'm going to actually have to play my monk for throne room. It's the only thing I got with a good bit of health. This weapon's based off what you open it with, if I remember right. That katana looks cool. Did I get a fused piece? I did. Nice. Let's see what I got going on here. Well, the katana is less DPS. And neither one has fortitude, but it doesn't really matter. I guess I can get rid of all these now. Since I have the throne room bracers. All right. I should almost Alright. So none of that's fused. Let's just sell all of it. That'll help me a little bit. And the monk weapons are not that great. Let me lock that. So we now have boots and helm for militia. So I would have to do lava and prom survivals to finish off that set. Just build it like we just built it then. There's my reflex. I see no flyers, wave one. Really like this going up the staircase thing here. What? I thought I placed it on this side of it. Oh well. So I got the right weapon this time. I think they need to implement like a default weapon or a you're using the last weapon you used system. They're just walking straight down the aisle. Let me get this flyer thing set up before the flyers come. whole point of putting them closer so I could spend one less DU to do this. Let's see. 3400 DPS. 3400 DPS. Alright, they look good. I have 11 more DU. Oh, I didn't put my reflect up. He stood in the middle pretty much last time. Nope. Look at me standing around like dark elves aren't about to happen. What? It threw a fireball all the way from the proton beam? I didn't see any dark elves. I thought they were wave 3. Oh, snap. My beams are not strong enough for the ogres now. That may have to change my plans here. Let's see, 10 DU, I can just lay down more protons for the ogres. I am very lacking in the damage department now. Okay. Not looking good if I die this time. There's that third dark elf. Ogres. Oops. He is completely ignoring me. Say no to rifted kobolds. This boss phase is not going to be pretty if I have to trick the ogres too. I need mana. Guess I'll sit here and shoot the boss. Until the dark elves come. One dark elf. Two dark elves. Three dark elves. Heal back up. Maybe the boss will block that ogre. Best I can hope for. I only blocked him enough that the beams got him. Oh snap. Cobalt. And I got missiled. Now I got the first two ogres. Now will the boss die before the next ogre gets to the core? But he's standing in 7 protons. That's nice. Oh, here comes that ogre. I think I'm going to lose the race. Did his health just go up? Oh, he got healed by the necro. Come on, die to... Oh, one hit away. That necro healing the ogre costed me. Maybe I just need to rethink this. I need more damage on those ogres. Might help if I use the right tower. Let's see here. A little more damage. Well, we'll see how this works. Go with that. I may have to manually kill some archers. Let's try to get a little smarter about how I do these protons. Oh, not enough mana. Okay. And we reloaded the map, so wrong weapon. What have I gotten these fire rates down to? Almost 3 seconds. That's fairly reasonable, seeing how they started at 8 seconds. Now that I think brand new players to the game would come up with these strategies. Oh, not enough mana. I said I was going to equip a bow. Did I just sell them all? I did just sell them all. Oops. Let's see how we can get this done. I'm going to take notes out of Glasscola's book here. Alright, four more DU. Probably should get on my monk, but he doesn't do enough damage for those ogres. Oh, that's not cool. That's not cool at all. Well, since I decided I would do DSTs, the monk is the logical choice. After three at now I should be able to monk bubble and hit those last beams. I guess he got some levels. He needs some more health, probably. Almost 1300. Yeah, 1300 health sounds nice. Oh yeah, those are monk leveled. I might move all those beams back now. Yeah, why not? Dope. Oh, I need two more mana. With two more mana laying around? No? Oh well. Let's see if this works. Oh yeah. Stand in the middle. What's up, X-Tin Grim? I believe I played with you the other day. Oh, this is not cool at all. They're attacking my DSTs. Yep, not cool. Dark Elf Warriors ruining my run. My monk needs a DPS weapon bad. Oh, you raided me. Thank you. Where's my mouse? How was your stream? Thank you for the raid back. I'm not doing so hot here. My monk doesn't do enough damage. I wonder. Works for the other boards. How far do I have to get that away from the core? You played some DBZ? That's cool. I gotta figure out how to keep my DSTs alive now. I could play my Eevee that does damage. But it's likely the boss will just hoard my defenses. I can play the monk who can't do much damage. Let me see if I can give my monk a better weapon. I see. I'm currently doing... Not... That one is looking pretty good. See what we can do with this one. And if we can afford to do whatever we're doing here. We cannot afford to do that. That would be a very definitive DPS increase. See what we can do with this one. Let's see. Had to take a lot of my money. But if it's going to help me win this map, I guess I can go ahead and sell these little weapons. Alright. So this time I should do a lot more damage. I have one more DU left. What did I want to do with it? Always try to use up all your DU. You get an XP bonus. Let's see here. Is this still good? Buffs all the DSTs. Does it even buff this? It buffs that. Let's see if this works now. I'm very poor, but hopefully this works. Alright, the bouncer's hitting the dark elves. That's one thing they don't cue you in on with the dark elves. It's their perk is they can't be targeted. Nothing says stuff can't hit them back. And that's what most of the squire's towers do, is they hit things back. I may have needed to move all my points into health for this, but we'll learn in just a second. Nope, all the enemies are about to buy. I might want to go pick up all the mana. am I gonna upgrade this time? Use boss damage? Why not? Some of these might be tricky to upgrade. That was all my mana. Alright. I gotta kill all the wyverns and ogres coming from that direction, because the DSTs are just shooting the boss. Silly homing missiles. Oh, there's the Dark Elf. Uh-oh. Something is hitting the core. Oh, I gotta kill that ogre all on my own. Oh, there went my DSTs, and there I died. Yeah, I probably should have put all those points into health. This map is a challenge. Protons were doing better. I just gotta come up with a better plan with the protons, I think. Have a good night. Let's see here. I can place that many more. Maybe I just need to split the middle here. Instead of doing three, just do two on a buff beam. I could draw in a straight line. All right, I got my good weapon on. That's almost a straight line. Not really. Well, hopefully it's good enough. Oh, that brute needs some more damage on it. How did that goblin get through there? Taking no damage. I call shenanigans. $3,700. All right. They all got buffed. That's good. I build these horribly. Yelp. I did not leave any gaps. Guess I'll worry about that later. I have to upgrade the south beams. One little goblin made it through? Probably should just go to the other ends. That was good to see the flyer got clotheslined. Still not understanding how these little goblins are making it down the stairs. Maybe I need to move this a little further out. Oh yeah, ogres. Oh yeah, I'm doing a lot more damage now. I guess I put this in the wrong spot. Maybe it needs to be more out, just a hair. Alright, should be able to give them all their 200 upgrades. More health, more health. Oh, I think he was the only one at level, yep. So. It's interesting that they're taking damage. Feels like past the beam, but maybe it's their whole body. So they gotta get all the way to their tail past it before they stop taking damage. Let's work on this dark elf so we can work on this ogre. Thank you. Another ogre. Will it die just from the monk bubble? Oh yeah. So as long as I can stay right here, I can just not have to worry about the ogres. Why not? It's been a trooper. Where's those dark elves? Bubble. There's a dark elf and a missile. And some healing. Alright. Bubble. Get back out of there. Skill involved. Oh, my bumper went down. Oh, they moved it? What went down there? I lost this proton. I didn't pay any attention to it. Why not? Is that some rifted? Fused boots. Oh, that's some fused primitive. That's nice. It just has more upgrades. Oh, that's definitely a DPS increase for probably both my tunes. With the throne room and champions, but I'm out of money now. I don't know if I can do endless spires now. I can try it. Might as well go ahead and do my levels. Almost up to 100 rate. I might actually use my square walls this time, so I'll need that. Since it's not a boss map, I'll just go with 1,000 health. Alright. Where did I do this one? That's probably not any good. That may be better. I'm pretty sure that this one gets a wall. Almost have enough range to do something cool. And I'm out of mana. And just like the other night, I built the weaker side first. Interesting, the enemies are acting like they're gassed when they're not. What is wrong with this? Gonna let me put the other one down here? I don't have to do this like I was doing this. I had this build going this way because I had fused lightnings in my other fresh start. And since I don't have fused lightnings, it doesn't really matter. Alright. Where's the dark elves? Oh, there's one coming out of the northeast. Let's see if he walks right into my grinder. No, I forgot. That's the one that tries to jump in the hole like 5 times. How much are the DSTs hitting him for? Almost 6,000? It's not too bad. I thought I used up all the DU. What did I lose? I didn't lose anything. There's a dark elf out of the northeast again. The bouncer hit that one. That warrior X, not very smart either. Alright, that's a lot of mana to upgrade with. Ogre seems to be liking to come from that way. ogre is stuck in the southeast door. That was a little interesting. I don't know if you saw it through my map, but the goblin completely ignored the wall and came over to the tower stack from the north. I do not know why the southwest side's acting like it's gassed. It's the easy way to deal with ogres. Here's that ogre left its mana behind. Spoiler alert incoming. Here's the rag doll. And that's how you get that mana. I forgot there's two very late wyverns. We can deal with this level up in a minute. Might as well. Oh, we're done. Oops. How's that weapon looking? A little bit better. Too bad I already upgraded this one. Another pair of primitive boots. Nice. So, in 2.5 hours tonight, I farmed up my bracelets, or my bracers. I completed Act 2 Hard. I am slightly poorer for it. Let's see, where's those new fusion pieces? Don't need that. I already got all 5 characters made. We will just sell the lower end of this stuff. Oh, that was locked. Why is it locked? I don't know. Oh, In just a second, I'll see if I got any upgrades for my peoples. No pets yet. Alright. So he is wearing miner. And I'm looking at the wrong gear. That's a net upgrade. Let's see here. Ancient. That actually works out better for my Eevee since I don't care about range right now. He only really cares about fortify. Right now, I'm not really placing auras with this guy, so... Attack stats are fine. Alright, let me look. We are now at 7 hours in the game. We have completed all Act 2 hard maps, which globally only 17% of the players have achieved. So there's a lot of people that bought the game and didn't even finish Act 2 hard. I'm about even on money. What's up, Dougie? Well, I don't know when they got the game, Dougie. If they tried to play during the beta, and they didn't play afterwards, there was no Act 2 in the beta. So, anybody that got the beta and didn't like the bugs, they automatically didn't have that achievement. Early Access, there was Act 2. So anybody that played Early Access could have gotten this. But it was very buggy as well. So who knows how many people didn't last until Hard Act 2. Most people, when the game was still in Early Access and Beta, went easy, medium, hard. I'm going straight to hard. So we're talking about a difference of 9 hours of gameplay versus maybe 30 hours of gameplay if you went through all the difficulties. But, I mean, I don't think you can see them if I look at them. Uh, Where? View achievements. View global achievements. So we're already down to the 17% mark. Which is actually a huge irony. Maybe a lot of people skipped hard. More people have completed Act 1 insane than they have Act 2 hard. So that may be a thing. I don't even know if my main account's done all the stuff on hard. Because I would have done hard during the beta, which didn't count for achievements back then. Let's see. Where's everything starting to drop off dramatically? Well, we go from 17% have done Act 1 insane to 12% has done Act 3 insane. And slightly lower than that has complete all maps on hard, 12%. I'm trying to see where the huge drop-offs are. Let's see. Nightmare is basically 10% of the player base. And after that, things start dropping rapidly. There's a few challenges. And then, so of the people that have completed Nightmare, half of those people have completed Act 1 Massacre. So there is some difficulty scaling. And there's no telling how many people quit after 1.0. Because there was no massacre in 1.0. So if someone played a lot in 1.0 and just had insane done. Or did 1.0 have massacre campaign only? I can't remember anyway. But about everyone that's done Act 1 Massacre has done a Wave 10 Survival Massacre. And then 4% have done Act 2 Massacre and Wave 15 Massacre. And then 4% have gotten the 15 billion achievement. And just under 4% have done Wave 20 Massacre. That's interesting statistics right there. More people have done Wave 20 Massacre than they have completing Massacre. Let's see. And this one's mind-boggling even more to me. more people have done Massacre or Wave 20 Massacre than have gotten 100s. And then let's see, what is it? A third of the people who have gotten 100 have not gotten the four original heroes to 100. And evidently, the Skyward Revenge is a hard challenge. Not a lot of people's gotten it done. And then basically 0.5% has done survival clears of every campaign map. A third of a percent has done every campaign or every massacre campaign map. And a third of a percent has done the pure strategy achievement, but very much to be fair about that, that was not fixed until this patch. Uh-oh, we got a hacker. Someone's gotten the test achievement. I checked this a week or two ago and no one still had it. Now someone has the test achievement. So probably one person, it's probably a dev testing the test achievement, has the big trophy. All right, so it's been about 3 hours. Limes, I feel I need closure, but legally I know I shouldn't get closure. I don't know why Danny's gone. And I understand for labor laws in between Florida and Great Britain, they probably cannot talk about if he left, if they fired him. They probably can't talk about that at all. What's up, Mr. Maniac? So I would like closure because I liked working with Danny for testing. But Danny's not with us anymore. So, Maniac, we just wrapped up. I did 4 medium throne rooms, and then I did Ramparts through Spires hard. All rifted. This is a fresh challenge, fresh account. And you have like no money when you do this. So if you want a challenge, Doing a fresh start hard only until you can't. It's a challenge. Evidently, I could not complete Ramparts hard. And I dropped down to medium last night and finished the act. So tonight I farmed up my 4 bracers and finished the act on hard. But overall, even though I'm staying rifted, cancel. I already have 2 helms. So once I can start doing Act 3, I can get an ancient set and a militia set pretty easy from easy survival. So I'll probably, I might proton beam the ancient. And I might have to fireball the militia. Or inferno trap. Fireball may be easier since is not as fort intensive as a fireball would be. Let's see, is that the only militia I got? Nope, I got the boots. So if I go for militia, I'll have to do lava mine survival and prom survival. Are you streaming, Mr. Maniac? Because no one else is streaming DDA right now. Alright, we will go and guess we'll raid Ray. He used to stream DDA. He's currently playing Phasmophobia. I don't really know much about the game. I think it's a horror game. So stick around for channel points that I'll decide later what we can do with. And or just enjoy however you want to. Right, see y'all next time.
How's it going? Welcome to your face, and thank you so much for the raid. Oh my god. Thank you so much.